Hi, this is Hakan Gürocak. I'm the director of School of Engineering and Computer Science. The School of Engineering and Computer Science became a partner in a university consortium. The consortium works with Oregon Best and BPA to provide opportunities for our students and faculty to work on real-world problems related to the energy industry. The program is called Northwest Energy XP. It brings together students and faculty from different universities into teams, and the teams work on real-world problems such as design of smart grids, integration of renewable energy resources into the grid, and transmission of electrical energy. With a gift of $100,000 from Oregon Best and BPA, we were able to provide 6 scholarships to our undergraduate and graduate students in electrical engineering and computer science. Students are very excited about this opportunity. In fact, we had a big competition for the scholarship. There were many of them who applied. The students are exposed to real-world challenges with these projects. They are forced to think outside the box and come up with new technologies, new pieces of software, and they also have to work on teams, so they have to learn how to work with other people and other schedules. We are very grateful to Oregon Best and BPA for this great program and their generous gift.